That's not good. I get some more incense sticks, please. I hate it when a game does that. And I knew it was coming, but there was nothing I could do. Oh, hey, Frank. Is this Frank? Or is this some other guy?
Walkie-talkie. Still works.
Alright.
There's someone out there?
Yes!
Frank! My god.
No.
Eric! Simmons!
You've got to be kidding me. Are you lost? I'll talk you in.
Well, that's good. Walkie-talkie. Dead Climbers walkie-talkie. Hello, Boogaboo. Yes, I see you there. Being a ghost. With your ghost friends. Probably gonna try and kill me. All three of you. I'm running. Okay, now. Now we have some distance between us. Oh, it charges a lot faster now. Cool. Ow. Oh, good, they all have. Sorry if you couldn't hear that, I just realized they were putting it through the Wiimote too late. And it was pretty quiet for me, too. But at least we had the subtitles there. Alright. Now give me the incense. Okay. I guess I should stand closer to the mic now so that I have the ability to, put the thing near it. Inner Fire Meditation. A monk follows the example of Milarepa and meditates in the cold. Yeah, we still got time. I want to check on that really quick. Hang on a second. I mean, I guess my mic is fine, but it looks like it's a little lower than it should be. Weird. I'll have to check the recording after this. But in my test, it seemed fine, so I'm hoping that it is fine. If it's not, then we're in deep shit. But nothing I can do about that. Except re-record this, but I can't do that, so, eh. Book. Londo Chronicles? Really? Okay, I'll take your word for it. Like Milarepa, the great yogi of the ice caves, I have taken retreat in this frozen grotto. I practice the art of inner fire meditation, allowing me to survive in the cold and pursue the path of the Dharma at the same time. While the white emptiness of the snow-covered peaks are the perfect visualization of nirvana, therefore, the retreat in these eternally peaceful mountains is a most blissful one. Huh. Neat. Well, that was a thing that happened. I release me! And gain health. There, back at full. Now, in theory, unless I really screw things up, I shouldn't have to worry about my health. Again, unless I really screw up. A huge stalactite blocks the way. Looks like the crevasse continues behind it. Yeah, walkie-talkie, man, you're not really helping me all that much. Just goading me onward. That doesn't look like there's a message around here. Well, hello, hello. Oh, hi. Further back out. Ooh, close call on that one. Damn it! Damn it. And I couldn't put that one near the microphone. Oh, come on! Mike, man, I got this. I got it. Why does that last one not work? There. Finally. Jesus. Oh, right. Forgot that statue spawns first. Gimme! Wrath of Ekajati. The Wrath of Ekajati, the protector of the mantras, who has only one breast. We've already read this, I don't know why I'm reading it. Seriously, I have no idea why that was being such a pain in the ass. I'm so close to full health. It's fine, though. Really? Really? Oh, God's sake. There!
Right. Now listen to me, Eric. This is going to sound strange, but you've got to trust me.
I mean, you haven't really given me a reason not to trust you, but I make it a habit.
Just listen to my voice, and everything will be okay.
As I was trying to say before you interrupted me, Mike Man, I try to make it a habit to not trust disembodied voices. At least they should. Oh, it's Paul. Hey, Paul. Right, you said. I gotcha. I'm going right, you bitch! Oh, is this not right? Because it looked like right. Make up your damn mind! You said right before! I might as well equip this for now. He just told me to go- What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I'm starting to not trust you anymore! I think the game glitched, guys. There's nothing this way. Unless it expects me to... I get what it's doing now. There, now. This way, I guess. You know what, I should keep the Killa equipped because they might drop incense when I do this. Yes, right, you better run. nervous there for a second. Alright, is this the way you want me going? Turn right. Aha! He said we're almost there. I mean, you can see that. I don't know why I'm repeating after him. Oh, so now we're climbing down. Well, this is a change of pace. Oh! So he knows about the ghosts. Interesting. Rude! Oh, well, now I might as well just keep this one. Oh, wait! What if I could do the compassion ritual whenever? I don't need the Langpa for it. I'm gonna try that. Thank you for the health back. No, I mean, he's been up here for a while, of course he knows.
Danger ahead.
Okay. Really? Really?
Wake up! Fall asleep and you're dead!
I'm not falling asleep. Just my bones are broken. I don't know, maybe he's watching you from somewhere.
If you start to feel warm, that's bad. Very bad.
Why is warm bad? We're on an ice cold mountain!
Yeah.
Oh.
You're cold. Keep moving, no matter how painful.
Okay.
You'll die.
If you sit, you'll die. I gotcha. Don't worry, I got it. Keep moving. Do not stop moving. Movement is highly necessary. Don't care if it hurts, just gotta go. Crawling through the crevasse, a climber breaks his legs, but doesn't give up. There's that human can-do spirit that we're all known for. Filled with determination, he was. Probably. I felt a long, long drop into the dark. I was surprised to wake up. Surprised to be alive. My legs were broken. So I started to crawl. I knew it was hopeless. But I wasn't just gonna lie there and die. So I moved. Slowly. Painfully. Pulling myself through the darkness. Through the ice of an endless crevasse. Water's gone. Food too. I'll rest here for a minute to get my strength back. Strange voices call me in the dark. I must sleep. No, don't go to sleep, you fool! Just keep moving, you can make it! I believe in you! Oh, hold on. Thought. These are all clearly diaries being written. If he was in such extraordinary pain, and focusing, and dying of freezing to death, how on earth did he write that? I mean, maybe it's like all jittery or something and that's not carried over in here because, you know, they're trying to make it readable for you, the player. But how did he write that? I was inspired by his motivation to keep moving, but then I thought about it.
They're everywhere.
Cold ones, he said? You mean ghosts, right? Hey, I hit you first! I call shenanigans! Damn it. Alright, let's move out of the way. Wow, did I just wreck that one? I'll get to that in a moment. I gotta look at this corpse over here.
Yeah. There it is. Straight ahead. Climb down there.
I will. Hold your horses. There's corpses to examine. Yes, that's definitely a corpse. I'm glad we took the time to examine that corpse. It was highly necessary. Trust me. Okay, that's the way we came, so there's nothing over there. Listen, Paul, I am aware of where the location we need to climb down is, thank you. Do I want to go that way, or do I want to go this way, though? He said straight ahead, so I'm going to go this way first, because there's probably a secret over this way. And I like secrets. Secrets are nice. Ah, this is a Healy Shrine. It's fine, I needed a little bit of a heal. Get myself filled up. You're definitely not getting to that in the middle of the fight, I can tell you that much.
Yes. There it is. Straight ahead. Climb down there.
No, thank you. Well, I'm getting to it, Paul. Just calm down. Look, yes. Yes, that is the way down. It sure is. We did it, Paul. I am actively climbing down! Damn it, Paul. I am highly suspicious of you right now, Paul. I mean, I have no real reason. Oh, God, that's rich. No, no, Bennett's not coming. He got the hell out of here, my dude. It's only me that's here. Wait. So there's that way. And there's this way. Nope, it's not sealed. Just a big ol' ice wall. Ice wall that I cannot do anything about. That's cool. Ha! Cool. Cause ice. That was accidental. I'm sure he won't. Whoops.
Sick of waiting for you.
Yeah, Bennett, you dick. Again, he left. Wait, whoa, hold the phone there, Cisco Jim. Is that the way forward? Because I thought back here there was like a climby wall. It looked like there was a climby wall somewhere. Now I'm confused. I got turned around. Am I in a maze? I guess I was wrong about the climby wall. Oh, no, that was just a wall texture. A very strange wall texture. Okay. Well, then I guess we're moving forward then. No! 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 It was there! did that not work? Screw you. Bar a little bit. It's kind of off center.
Don't stop now.
I was good at this. Hang on. Okay, I have moved the sensor bar. Now, how far in are we? Oh, dang, 46 minutes. Okay, I guess we're ending this episode here. In the next one, we're gonna be, moving further up the mountain. See you guys then.